We're back inside the workshop to do another experiment, and welcome. With the cell phone just in normal operation, we can see that my neighbors are powering up their Wi-Fi routers. My cell phone can pick up their microwave radiation all the way across the street on my own property. The experiment I would like to try now is to see if water blocks microwaves. I'm using rainwater. It just rained last night. The water's free, so I'll use it. And I thank God for the rain. It looks like the water is blocking much of the microwave Wi-Fi, but a little bit still getting through from the top of the container, which is still exposed to open air. So now I've put the phone inside of a glass vase. I changed the setup a little bit. I'm putting the cell phone in Pyrex cookware. So now we will put this into the aquarium without getting the phone wet. So now I'll put water above the cell phone to block the top with water. Now my cell phone is not receiving. There's still a gap of air at the top here where microwaves could enter. My cell phone is now no longer receiving any Wi-Fi microwaves. Phone is not detecting any of my neighbor's Wi-Fi routers. So this shows that water absorbs microwaves. Water is a good insulator to block Wi-Fi microwaves. And now when my cell phone is not surrounded by water, it again picks up lots of Wi-Fi microwaves.
Thank you for calling the Philadelphia First Judicial District Jury Services Office. Instructions at 2. For your juror's information or to request a deferral of your reporting. For your juror status information or to request a deferral of your reporting date. That's great. It's on the left-hand side above the barcode. If your number is labeled ID number, then you must speak with its representative during working hours. Please enter your participant number now, followed by the pound key. If you have a number labeled ID number, or you cannot locate your number, pound 0 to speak with a jury representative. Your jury participant